Ah! Thank you. In the name of Set.
What will it be? No refunds.
Thank you.
Defend the Anarius family as a knight of the cold embrace.
So, you wish to seek an audience with me? I should warn you, it better not be a waste of my time. My darling sister should never have to witness what this world has become. Unfortunately, Irene is what you would call unpredictable. So, I fear she might need to. In the end, the bond of family is what keeps us together. With the Anarius family taking more and more land, it'll soon be inevitable that the High King will seek us out. When that time finally comes, a new age would be upon us. You should prepare yourself. In the end, the bond of family is what keeps us together.
Why are you talking to me? You better have a damn good reason. As a member of the Cold Embrace, you do well to recognize your superiors. If it wasn't clear, I am Lady Aranea Anerius, leader of the Sanguis Unit, and your superior in every way. So talk, before I lose my patience. Jeez, Theron is so upset over our small incursion. It's hilarious. Back when I took out the Felgarth Elder, Viseus, it created so much chaos that even more of his lackeys deserted to us. Now, he's cowering in fear, hoping what remains of his union will somehow be able to defeat us. Seriously?
Have you come to submit to screaming bliss? This is madness! 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 Return when you want me to awaken the coiled splendor within.
Thank you. fire! I'm giving you a night call. Tell you how I feel. I want to drive you through the night, down the hills. I gotta tell you something you don't want to hear.